Oh, Brian, there you are. Look, I've been thinking about your situation with women, and I believe I've come up with a way to get to the source of the problem. Follow me.
What's going on? Oh, my God. Stewie, what the hell? These are all my ex-girlfriends.
Well, I thought they could provide some insights that might improve your love life. Ladies, as you may have guessed, you are here because you have all dated this great guy. Yet somehow things didn't work out. My objective is to figure out why.
I don't know. The word self-absorbed comes to mind.
And pretentious.
Definitely pretentious.
And he's got a big ego.
Okay, we seem to have a theme going here.
Oh, come on. You're all just mad because I didn't want to be with you. I think Brian's a wonderful man. He's just having a difficult time coming to terms with his own sexuality.
Shut up, Ida. She's my favorite.
He's insecure.
And a blowhard.
And he's got a tiny penis.
Yeah, that was pretty clear by the survey. Okay, now who wants more wine?
This is great. We should do this every Saturday. No, no, we're not going to do this every Saturday.
What's wrong? We're just being honest.
Oh, you want honest? You're an old bag. You're blind. Your vomit tastes weird. You don't even know why you're here. You chose to be on the hills. You still have bits of penis left, and you can never get wet. And you, you're more of a woman than anyone else in this room.
Get him!
Ha 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 ha